Brewers here in the Northeast. It's 33 in Boston. So where's the mild weather? Well, not much of it, but if you're going to find it, you're
How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back to Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Minibus racket.
Took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
The right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, well. Right now it's his room. But you know how to do it.
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
Yeah, I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up. Jesus
fucking. Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes' son on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Wait, hold on, gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, dude. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston answers direct to Uncle Tong. Nobody going to fuck with each other. Nobody.
This is our stop now.
Ready to cross that line.
Are you insane? With your fist? I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk about, you know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Rats.
What are you trying to do?
Let's go.
No, 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 you stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get there.
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't I?
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know what he's done.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
Okay, okay, I'm going. Get out of here, I'm taking your passenger.
Okay, okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
This is not my fault, Lay Low Man!
Lay Low
Man, Ouya! Who the hell are these guys?
Let me off! I don't want to be a statistic!
probably the most exciting thing to happen.
Yes!
You're not driving the Shimsang Shui Ru, are you?
See you on the way.
Thank God you're here! Nobody back down! Come on!
Thank you.
Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Sets down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Way. Thanks. Watch your back, Way.
Great.
We've charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession. He'll get life, and we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming to Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
Take some, thanks.
Excellent. You'll see, these things work wonders.
Some nice wheels. Drive that any day. Wow, 多謝你關照啊。
Learn peace of mind and peace of life. The Old Temple Kungfu Academy. Classes every evening from 7 till 10.
你這張是 H Club.
Got AR in pockets. Is there a tactical unit available?
PTU on route, please stand by.
Thank God you're here! Come on, man! What do you got?
Ah!
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. Don't believe people change that much.
Right. Appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
Thank you for shopping here.
some God's honor! They could poke guy and die! Wait! Get over here!
What's going on, Winston?
It's Bennett, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes! Death on God's honor! He's getting back at us for taking his minibus back!
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah, but you don't do that.
Serve it up.
Best flavors. Octopus, squid, durian. Get your durian ice cream here. Thanks. Make sure you eat it fast.
Are you gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Close the garage door, Janelle.
Hey, buddy, VIP's on.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me. You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Come on. Sing me a song.
It's probably a bad idea to get close, right?
Back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Oh, hey, hey, who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
What, Winston? Well, then, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Everybody in the club!
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
That's your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny. Conroy still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as a recruiter. And listen, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. Rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Y con tanta gente que está preguntándose qué voy a hacer para salir a la próxima semana.
excelente show. Para ser ustedes, para regalarlo. Y justamente para que aquí está, también aquí, que usted también puede adquirir. Así que todo está listo para tu
familia. Sí, bueno, esto es una super primicia. Voy a tener poco lúpula, voy a tener país que hace magistral. Y ahora que están tan sabrosos de digerir, tan sencillo de tener.
Yeah!
so long. Okay, now that was easy.
Something? Nigel, you're just sexy, good old shoe. You know what happens to rats, Wade?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did!
What are you gonna do to him? This motherfucker right here is a snitch! Is that right, Ming? You fucking rat! I sent you to pop star, and now he's in jail!
Yeah?
And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over pop star's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
Take him to Hulk Young. Did not stop. You're still working for that bastard, aren't you? I'm a
rat. Wait, listen, I swear.
Oh, you dirty fucker.
Come inside, my wall. My wall.
Shoot.
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up.